Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall Unity. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. This is very nice polish on this wood here. I approve. Anyway, we're heading to Orsinium, believe it or not. Home of the Orcs. We have to talk to King Gortwog. Or Warlord Gortwog. To retrieve the stolen letter sent to her by the Emperor. I'm not sure how the Orcs even got a hold of it, but that's what she heard. So anyway, before I go, some practice. Get my destruction up a little more. Hasn't gone up much. I need more mana. Which, I won't get more mana, but I will get more, like, better at using less mana for spells as I go up in the skill, so I have to use it to go up in the skill. Alright, so let's, go. I have to go to Orsinium in Orsinium. Oh, there's nothing. Okay, well, we gotta find it ourselves. There's no NR for not expiring quest, but doesn't even say there is an expiration to it. So Orsinium's somewhere over here? Yeah, Orsinium area. And then find Orsinium. Yeah. Orcs have trampled the ground here. I wonder why the orcs would be here. Greetings. From where do you hail? I come from Ray Tree. You don't deserve an answer. Alright. This is Orsinium, this town? Residence. I don't know what I was expecting. Huh. But there are a few buildings. I'm not going to go in residences. The Hearthham residence? Are there orcs inside these residences? That's what I want to know. Alright, so we got three here. And then this is the palace. And then we got three on this side. Very curious. Residence. Residence and residence. They're all residences. I just want to see something. Oh, it's a person here. Well met. Okay. Oh, that's not the way out. So Orsinium is an orc town, so why are there humans here? Living by the... I guess there's their palace. Hmm, interesting. To Orsinium, alright. Well, we might have trouble. Wait a second. Oh no! I have to go back. Can't. I forgot to fix my dagger. Well, I know exactly where this place is now. Hey, you know what? Let's put a mark here so we can just go right back. Anchor. Anchor is set. I need to get better at jumping at some point. Alright, let's just go back to Daggerfall, because I know that what we want is there. anchor it in here. I hit the wrong spell. That's not even anything. And that's not anything either. I mean, that's healing, but... I don't have anything I need to heal. Let's use the big one. Oh, use the... Never mind. I don't know what I'm doing! Okay. I gotta fix this stuff. I can't believe I forgot it. This city stinks like none you've ever encountered before. Assorted items. Do you have assorted items? Of course that's your name. Yeah, I don't usually get that kind of stuff from them because I've bought it and it's not even been magical. I mean, who wants a wand that's not magical? Such a ripoff. We need to go mostly north. Actually, no, we're not going to Castle Daggerfall. What am I thinking? We need to go... I guess over here. Wait. Smithy, okay. Let's see what this is. There's a shop here. Oh, it's a general store. Boop. Mordorage General Market. I'm gonna head north and see what these three are. It's good to have it mapped out, I think. And if none of those are a smithy, I'll just head to the smithy we know. I love these little areas like this. Like, I'd so hang out if it was, like, real life. Raining out and stuff, you can just hang out. Where am I? Oh, I passed one this way. Oh, is it this? No, that's a light. Oh, it's this. Pawnbrokers. Right, behind this house is another shop. Another general store. Mordorick's quality. Store stuff, supply store, and then here it's just another general store. All right, so Daggerfall Metalworks. Gonna fix that dagger. It's my favorite dagger. My very favorite. Do we have another one though? Oh, I have some stuff I can sell as well. Definitely. Metalworks is like... Wait. It's not this building, right? No. It's this one? Yeah. Just the door probably on the other side. Close! Opening at 9. Okay. Oh, I want to check something. I'm afraid to look. My affiliation with the Mage's Guild. Oh, it went down to 89. I'm bleeding out points. Every time I travel, so well, not every time, because I've been forgetting to look sometimes, but every time I travel somewhere, the Mage's Guild reputation goes down by another point. If it keeps going down, that's going to suck. I'm going to be relying completely on the Archaeologist Guild. Although the reputation here is 71. Wasn't that higher? And wasn't my Stendar up to 60 something? I'm not sure what's going on there. Alright. Anyway. Oh, we need to loiter for 2 hours. Fit for a king? I highly doubt that. Alright, broken. There's a new condition. New. A lot of this stuff is brand new to me. Yeah, all we have to do is fix that. And then selling things. Chain Buckler of Fortitude, which is in a battered condition. Yeah, I'm gonna sell it. It's about ready to be destroyed. Mithril Boots, I have. Okay. Gold. Let's put the gold in a wagon here. Okay. So we have gold for the trip. And not much more. Well, we have it in our wagon. Alright, now we can go back to Orsinium. Oh, crap, I forgot. I can teleport back there. How much mana does this give you? I don't have any mana. Wait, no. Use. Oh, that absorbs. Oh! Wait. That absorbs. I thought it was gonna give me magicka. I want to see the info on it. No, it absorbs spells, so that's... yeah. So we have anything that gives magicka? Probably just... yeah, I'm just gonna travel there normally. I messed up. I didn't leave myself enough magic to get back to cast teleport. Would have been neat to do it that way, but I'm so used to doing my little practice before. Orsinium. Ah! The trip cost is 325. Wow. I didn't give myself enough. Alright. Too bad it doesn't automatically go into your wagon and make sure. What was it? It was 325, I think, though. So give me 12 more. Zero. I dropped zero. Doesn't let you out so easily. Mark calling Orson. Come in, Orson. Right, I get exactly the amount that I need. Boop. You notice orc tracks. What are you doing? Checking out scenery? An animal's carcass can be seen ahead. Could be wild animals that just had a meal. Or maybe something else. Proceed with caution? Yes. What if I told it no? And where are you heading? Into Orsinium Palace slash dungeon. Oh. All right. Begin. Ah. Attacking me, huh? Silver broadsword, hey. Is this the king? The orc warlord. Info mode? Dialogue mode. I guess this isn't the same warlord? It's not Gortwog. Supposed to be looking for Gort. Maybe that's him at the end there. I had a feeling I'd be going through an endless dungeon to find him. Orc Shaman. Oh, it's Gortwog. So, Mynisera seeks to sweet-talk me. Bah! Her letter is of no value to me anymore. She may have it. However, my people may not be so lenient towards a high elf wandering the halls of Orsinium. If you can survive my realm and find the letter, you may take it back to her. I will also consider you to be a worthy high elf. I don't care if you find me worthy or not. So, the others attack, but not the shaman. Huh. What was that? I don't know why some attack and some don't. Well, that's a different kind of sounding song. Alright, let's throw an anchor here. Yeah, good. Survive your realm, you say? Who's hitting me? Oh, now the shaman hits me? Once I open it. Two Daedra hearts. Nice. Red rose. Root bulb southern aloe. Anyone else want to attack? Ooh, it's got a magical short shirt. Someone close that door behind me. Was that a random sound? Oh, I'm getting bored. That's a Daedra, I think. I could get backstab and sneak with this. Nice. He even get to me. Oh, nice, an evening gown. Well, you must have seen me, haven't you? Orc sergeant. Huh. Sandals? Nice. I think I'll leave those. One gold worth. Puny sergeant. A long hallways. Oh, you see me then. You parried my blow. Parry that. I see you down there. Cool. And my archery is at what? 39%. Not that bad for just 39%. Hopefully it'll go up. Look so cool, don't they? And they're just iron. Never get over that. And we go up even more. Greetings! I bring your death. Oh, elven boots. I'm definitely gonna read this letter. I don't know if we're supposed to read it. Or be reading it, but... maybe I'll do the save and load thing on it. Sometimes they don't like when you read their letters. Oh! What is that, a zombie? Oh, I hear a bunch of crap out there. Oh! Giant! That's right. Haven't fought one in a while. Fairy dragon scales. Ooh, I want to meet a fairy dragon. Dragon scales, small scorpion stinger. Steel and iron stuff. I keep thinking something's coming up behind me. I hear them behind me. It's unnerving. It sounded like it was right behind me. It's probably upstairs, up there. Or down. Okay, we got an S shape going on here. Oh! I hear another giant. Could it be a secret door here? It's gotta be going up another way then. So we were starting to head down here. Let's take a look at the map here. That's the dead end. The snaky dead end. So we have down here, and then the only other place we have to go is this other door. Hold on, because I started going in there. Oh, it goes... Oh, there's a wall, and it goes the other way, doesn't it? I think so. Yeah. Alright. Pretty cool. So I guess this might be how the orcs became an actual player race, because they... I'm not sure if you can play an orc in Morrowind, but I know in Oblivion. Oh, there's someone in there. In Oblivion and definitely Skyrim. What the hell was that sound? Is that an imp? It's like a... Oh. Well, I thought the letter might be here, and it was telling me I'm here. There are more orcs and a giant. Yeah, when I open that door... Oh. What's with that door? Why does it sound like that? Tell me. Oh, you did. Can't tell me now. My conversation was a little too vigorous for this guy. Anyone down there? Well, so far your realm is easy as hell, so... Although I do want to get some mana back. Most of it's missing because of the anchor I left. So it uses quite a bit of magicka, because I am not good in whatever school that magic is. Probably mysticism? On guard, Varlet! Ooh, an elven claymore. We'll probably be dropping it. Oh, hanging moss. Grab it. Wrong Elder Scrolls game. See if it just ends in a room here. If so, I will sleep. Oh, hello. Oh, there's another hallway. That by mistake. Here they come. So much for stealth. They looks like they all see me. come in peace, and you go in pieces. Really? Can't even hit the guy. Come back out here, baby. I send you to your rest. I've seen this kind of thing before. Levitation recommended here. Yeah. Alright, before I even go down in there, look at him running around. You guys don't have arrows? Look very agitated up there. Nice, backstab. What other game can you backstab with an arrow? I gotta hit one of them. I give up. I'm getting bored. Let's go do our thing. So, we've got just one door out of here? I mean, besides the obvious pit. Oh, wait, there's another. So, we came through here, but there's a door here and here. Oh, and there. There's a door on all four sides. Okay. I might automatically just eventually go down there. I have a feeling the giant is down there. Oh, look at that wheel. So you gotta levitate to hit that thing. Oh, look, he's damaged. Nice. Helps me out later when I'm fighting them all. Yeah, hit one of them. Nice! He parried that, or it went off his armor. Trying to lead the target and leading too much. Did technically make contact there, but repelled by the armor. Oops. Nice. Good. I'll be up later to collect my spoils. Alright, so it doesn't have the side mapped out, or it did? Now it does. Alright. Oh, I still got a rest. I'll find a quiet room. Away from entities like this. Whoa! Cool. Adamantium cuirass. Look what I have. Ah! Drop the elven broadsword or claymore. Grab that. Oops. Ooh, vest. Yeah, I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna leave the vest. I can't even... Yeah, I'm so full. Looks like... Hopefully it just ends in three rooms. I might go back to the wagon and drop this stuff off. Oh, crap! How dare you attack me thusly? I thought you were down in the pit. Unless it's another one of you. Three doors, not really a secure. Bing. Too bad I can't leave two marks. I'd leave one here so I can just teleport back, and then I teleport back here. No, it doesn't work that way. Archery and critical strike improved. Critical strike 44, archery 40. Nice. Oh, let me check this. Mage's Guild 88. I'm bleeding out points. When's it gonna stop? I wonder if it's a bug by the mod. Might be relying on the Adventurer Guild at some point. Wait, did the Adventurer Guild go down? I mean, Archaeologist Guild? They went down also, 70. Was it 71 before? Ugh. I'm not sure. Oh. The Claw.